Monkey World. This was built by Antonin Chlupka in the Czech Republic, but he never toured it in the Czech Republic. He was in Lithuania with it. So this one's now in the possession of Jordon Evans. So let's go for a nice walkthrough. We do like doing the walkthroughs on the funhouses. Make sure there's no kids in here before we come on. Right, rolly floor. Now this is a bit different. Right, if I drop the camera, oh my god, oh bloody hell. Oh, this is not easy. Oh blimey, oh they go side to side as well as up and down. Oh my god. Right. Whoa! Oh, that's nuts!
Hold on, can I at least get...
Right, okay, we're going through the wheel. I always get this wrong, out. Oh. Right through the spinnies.
Oh my god!
Right, spinny floor. Right, so you got three of those. You got the idea. Right, separate section. So these up and down. We won't do that. Ah. Hey! Right, okay, so we're up and down the stairs then. Hey, I'm getting the hang of this. Normally I mess this up. Hey, we're up. That's the fastest I've ever got up one. Right. Through a couple of outfits and onto a swingy rope bridge. Whoa. Oh. Well, swingy guys.
Very swingy.
Very swingy. Oh. Kid nearly legged it out. Right, you guys want to go first?
Oh yeah, go on.
Can we get a shout out to Alice?
You want to shout out to who?
Alice.
Which one's Alice?
Me.
That's you. Hey. Funfair audits, we're coming at ya. Right, rolly floor with there. Well, it's not too rolly, probably just as well. But ye, it's harder coming in there. It's harder coming up than it is going down. More rollers. I take it, I've got to... Oh, we've got to go up. Wait! Right, so up the rickety-rackety staircase. Oh, blimey. Hey, this is steep. Oh. Hey, that's quite steep. Right, so we're at the top, so let's have a look at Bob Wilson's Funfair, Stratford upon Avon. Dominator Miami, Kids World, brand new set of Dodgems, Storm Booster, Vortex Confolding, William Sheldon's Twister, Wild Mouse, Revachon Spinning Coaster. At the top end you've got the number one Starflyer, Airwolf, John Evans. Right, back we get onto the rickety rackety. Oh blimey, I thought I was up the top, but we're not. Good grief. Hey, this thing's huge. Oh, there's nothing up there, it's just it's just the very top where you've got the flags and the gate. Okay. If you're wondering why I'm huffing and puffing, guys, I'm getting old. Right, oh my life. Gotta try and get through these elastic band things. Ah! I'm gonna cheat, so I'm gonna come around the outside. Yeah.
What's your YouTube channel?
Funfair Audits. Yeah?
Yeah.
Good to meet you, buddy.
How many followers do you have?
Currently about 1,400.
Woo! Are you going down the slide?
Sorry?
Are you going down the slide?
No, I'm not, because I'll get stuck. I'm a fat bastard. So, yeah, you got a slide. Am I going down the slide? No, I'm not. So there are a couple of ways of doing it. If you don't want to go down the slide, there is a staircase for you to go down. No, that looks a bit tight for me. It's those bends, I can see me getting stuck. Well, let's put that back where it belongs. Oh, Oh, crikey, we've got to go back through here again. Do you see what I see?
Mr. Funfair
Audits.
Are you going in the slide?
I am not going in the slide.
Oh,
I'll get stuck.
Where will you get stuck?
Mate, look at the size of me.
Oh, you're beautiful.
That's called cider.
You're beautiful.
Cider. All right, thank you very much. I'll sod it then. As soon as he said I'm beautiful, we'll go down this slide just for them. And if I get stuck.
Yes, Charles!
It's all right for them, they've just, they're young. I've got to get back up again. Okay, that was a bit of fun. So, that was Monkey World. Jordon Evans. Oh, I like that. Cheers, guys. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up.